Every day here in this tent, an MSF psychologist reaches out to the refugees. Subjected to horrific attacks, they have lost friends and family members, and since leaving Nigeria, haven't had enough to eat. Incapable of putting into words what they've been through, some can't sleep, while others suffer from unexplained physical pain.
Many lost members of their family in Lake Chad. Some survived, others were hacked to death with machetes or shot. Our patients are simply incapable of giving verbal or mental expression to what they've been through, and the barbarity is mirrored in their bodies.
This woman was forced to flee when Boko Haram reached her village. During her escape, she lost several members of her family.
We saw our relatives being massacred by Boko Haram. We were in a state of shock.
What's worrying her most is how to feed her seven children. To get by, she's already had to sell her mat and the blanket given to her by an aid agency.